A 5-year-old girl in Forsyth died after she was found unresponsive in her home. It happened just before 9 o'clock this morning at 374 Brookwood Drive in Monroe County. Forsyth Police Chief Keith Corley tells WGXA EMS performed CPR on the girl as soon as they arrived on scene, but she was later pronounced dead at the Monroe County Sheriff's Office. Her body has been taken to the GBI Crime Lab in Atlanta, where an autopsy will be performed tomorrow. Chief Corley says if you have any information, contact the Monroe County Sheriff's Office at 478-994-7048.